good afternoon. I am Engineer R.S. Singh. I have the experience of teaching in Union College. 28 years of experience in field in industries, and for the last 20 years in education line here. Today's program was Make in India program. The topic of discussion was Make in India program, and luckily we have with us our two ex-secretaries, Mr. Julka. He had mentioned that there are various obstructions in Make in India program, including obstruction from government side, bureaucracy side, and some other side also. May I like to know that is bureaucracy different from government? Sir, why do you separate bureaucracy from government? I feel that bureaucracy is part of government. What do you have to say?
Sir, I entirely agree with you that bureaucracy is a part of the government. We are living in a societal system. Now, similarly, the way you are also teaching in various institutions, similarly, the bureaucrats are also functioning. But I am saying from the perspective of somebody who is being given an authority to give, grant you permission, for example, say, motor vehicle. Now you want a license, or somebody wants a license for somebody, something else, or a permission. Now that authority, there are people who will try to misuse, there are people who will try to facilitate. So this all depends on the individual personality and the approach, the attitude towards how you want to serve. It is the same way as in an educational institution. So it all depends on how exactly, what kind of perspective do you have. It is certainly not segregated from the government. After all, bureaucracy, the government is as a whole, it's an umbrella of the entire bureaucracy. So we have to serve the people. That is the main approach.
Unless the bureaucracy and the political figures, political leaders, ministers, they are having the same synchronization, our country cannot progress. We have reached up to Mars. It is a matter of great regret that we have not been able to assemble a set of box as explained by Julka. Why is it so, sir? We have gone up to that stage. Who is responsible for this failure?